cold in a trunk.
I'm back. Rhodes rants on Star Wars. If you like this video, like and subscribe. Join the Rhodes Squadron. Today we got some Mandalorian juicy tidbits, okay? Or news, you could call it. Before we go too far, all the sky's falling on Jon Favreau and the Lion King and all the bad reviews and blah, blah, blah. Let us take a step back and realize that these bad reviews are coming from critics that liked The Last Jedi and hated an Alita Battle Angel. Just think about that a minute. I don't listen to critics anymore, period. I just don't. So I'll see what Favreau does when I go see the movie. Just some food for thought on the whole killing the Lion King narrative that's going around right now. Same critics that like The Last Jedi. That's all I gotta know. Is this though that same Rotten Tomato news cycles bunch out there, right? So I try to keep that in mind with anything regarding critic reviews now. The Mandalorian. So some tidbits have been coming out about The Mandalorian, and now the budget for The Mandalorian has been revealed. Disney Plus lavish first action Star Wars series, The Mandalorian, is clocking in at a budget of around $15 million an episode. And it is confirmed it's an 8-episode run. To give you some comparison, Star Trek Discovery was at $8 million an episode. I heard that was terrible. Band of Brothers clocked in at $12.5 million. Rome, $9 million. And Game of Thrones, $15 million. So The Mandalorian is going to clock in somewhere around $125 million, right in that range. The Lord of the Rings series that is coming from Amazon is over $250 million right now. Yikes. So, there you go. Mandalorian, $15 million an episode. And Jon Favreau is on his Lion King press tour right now. And he talked about working on Mandalorian Season 2. And this is by way of Collider. But Favreau says he wrote scripts for the first season on spec and is currently in the midst of writing the second season. I wanted to do a Star Wars TV show like The Mandalorian, pitched it to them, and they were very open to it. I even wrote 4 episodes before I was ever hired to do it. I was excited as a fan to see what these stories might be and see if they were interested in doing what I was interested in, which they were. And I was actually writing Season 2 this morning before I came here. The series will anchor Disney Plus streaming service when it launches in November. In fact, he's actually using he's on pre-production for Season 2 right now with the VR technology team. And they are shooting The Mandalorian in real time. So, in other words, with this VR technology, they can actually shoot a scene and add the effects in the scene at the time they're shooting it, which is just wild, right? So, it speeds everything up, makes everything more efficient. And I think that's why you're seeing, I mean, we said $15 million an episode, but in actuality, you're essentially getting, with 8 episodes, nearly a trilogy for like $120-something million. Well, that's, comparably speaking, that's cheap. Because this is supposed to be true movie quality, right? So he says, if you visited the set now as we're starting Season 2, it looks a lot like the set of The Lion King, as we're planning how we're going to shoot ahead of time. In other words, this type of filmmaking requires a lot of pre-production work to get going, but once filming begins, it's relatively streamlined and quicker in process. And we've seen the footage. It looks phenomenal. Lucasfilm needs to release an official sneak peek trailer footage, something to the public. That was the most embarrassing thing coming out of Celebration, was them not publicly releasing the Mandalorian footage. And then it got leaked, and we've all seen it anyway. They did not do that because they knew it would steal Episode 9's thunder completely. Like, everybody would have left Celebration talking about The Mandalorian, and they did anyway. People that left up there, that's all over our community, the Phantom Menace was like, The Mandalorian looks fucking insane. Looks great. And it does. I mean, if you still, for some reason, have not seen the footage, go look it up. There's like three different clips out there. There's a teaser. There's a behind-the-scenes featurette. And then there's like 5 minutes of an actual episode, and that's the part you want to see. Because it's like, whoa, what the F? Huh, can this get here? Damn Episode 9. Let's get The Mandalorian here. If you like this video, like and subscribe. Join the Rogue Squadron. Shoutouts: Cinedave, Lord Callus, Entertainment Hacker, John Matrix, Fatal J, Drunk 3PO, Black Angus Reviews, Mary Mayhem, Proper Jeremy, yeah, Proper Jeremy, Stevie J Reviews, Hoff Solo, Flipped Out. Y'all got to see Kung Fu Flip. That's nuts. Peace them out till next time.